Trilogy, no chance. Oh, he said no chance. You got to do a trilogy. Who don't do a trilogy? Look at him, y'all.
Hey, yo, what's up, bro?
What up, champ? How you doing?
I'm feeling good, man. Got my hair short.
I see you. You looking good. Getting your hair fixed up.
You know, man.
Part three, champ. Part three.
Unlucky about the loss, bro.
Nah, ain't nothing. We don't consider it a loss. It's a learning experience. But at the same time, it was some shady shit going on, but we'll deal with that another time.
you got to remember, like, I had a knockdown that wasn't counted.
Yeah, but why wasn't his count? Okay, with that being said, right? in a boxing match, right, when that happens and they take away 2 points, the person who win the next round wins that round. No, not the next round. The rest of the round. And I can tell you that he won the rest of the round.
Well, he didn't.
You know, he did.
He didn't. He didn't attack me. Like, after he knocked me down, he didn't attack me. He was too afraid.
Are you crazy, champ?
No, I'm telling how it is. I was there, bro.
So what's up with part three?
Nah, there ain't no part three, bro. It's done.
What you mean? Listen, bro, all great. Yeah, all, bro. Let me just say this.
I don't want to see your face anymore, man.
Let's just say this.
We are done with hearing Let's Go Champ. We're done with it.
Let's just say this. In all great beasts, they always had to fight it out three times.
Nah, no chance, mate.
Nah.
I was the champion. Last year, he had this chance to try and beat me. It was a draw. The second time he had a chance to beat me, I beat him. Simple as that.
Do you feel like you really beat him?
Yeah.
When he dropped you, did you feel like...
Yeah, with illegal shots.
It wasn't illegal.
What do you mean it wasn't?
The shot that he said was illegal was the one when you was on the ground.
No, he held my head and hit me with an uppercut as well.
Did you see Lennox Lewis versus Michael Grant?
No, I haven't seen that fight.
You got to check that out. When you see this fight, you'll have a whole different regard of what happened with you. I know you don't really remember because he kind of hit you hard. And I've been there. No, I've been there as a fighter. But
you've been there several times.
Yeah, I mean, listen, you probably don't remember right now. But if you look at the tape, he hit you with the uppercut. You was out. And then...
If I was out, how did I get up almost instantly?
Because when the referee gave you 30 minutes to recover.
30 minutes? Bro, I took a minute because I knew I couldn't give Logan too much time to recover because I knew he was gassed.
So that's why you said, yo, bro, the referee, look at the tape. The referee said, I'll give you as much time as you need. He said, matter of fact.
I could have had 5 minutes. 5 minutes. But then that's 5 minutes of Logan also resting. So I was like, fuck that.
Yo, he hit you hard, champ. You don't even remember.
But I hit him harder.
You don't even remember what happened.
He was running the whole time.
Nah, he was boxing smart. You were swinging.
He was running. You were swinging.
You were swinging so wild. He was like, yo, I told him to box you smart. Now, he started boxing a little late in the game, like fourth round. It's when he turned on.
He started fighting in the fourth round.
That's when he dropped you, champ. You don't remember. That's when he dropped you.
Oh, yeah, but I came back up, and we went back at it again.
But he won the rest of that round, and then he won the fifth and the sixth. So don't you think it should be a draw?
No. He did not win the fifth at the sixth, man.
He did, champ. Look at it, bro.
Be real, man.
Yo, I'm going to keep – I ain't going to lie to you. Word is mine. I ain't going to lie to you.
You seen the scorecards?
Come on. You know Eddie Hearn did this show. And then I'm going to ask you one question.
It was in America. It was in your own backyard. How is it going to be?
Because Eddie Hearn, who paid for the promotion, who paid you. Hey, let me just say one thing. Remember he came in the ring and said after the fight, as you can see, these guys aren't real fighters. Yo, you real fighters, guy. You a real fighter. He a real fighter. Eddie Hearn was trying to sabotage everything, champ. I'm keeping it real with you. But that's neither here nor there. I think one thing you got to do, KSI, deep down in your heart, you got to look down and you got to say, what's next for you? You know what's next for you? Part three. Go get a couple wins.
No. I'm waiting for you to make Logan the heavyweight champion of the world, mate.
He is. I can. He is.
What, with his first loss as a pro?
You know what I said about the fight with you, though? And I told Logan this, and it's true. A lot of times when you fight a dude who can't fight him, it's hard to fight him. Like, your punches, you can't train for how you fight. Because you swing wild. And a lot of people, that throws people up. You're strong. You're a strong African brother. You know what I'm saying? You're strong. But you don't
swing wild. No, man, you don't tell yourself, bro.
Yo, but you strong. Man,
I don't rock with you, bro. You're the one saying, yeah, Logan's got legs. He's white. What's wrong with you, man? Nah, man. Uncle
what you
strong,
mean?
Bro. That's what you are.
What you mean? Jeez.
Bro.
You're, what?
You said what you said.
What?
You said what you said. Saying that he's... You said he had legs and he's white. That's why he's going to beat me.
No, he got legs is why he beat you. He got legs. He moved. Once he started moving, started missing.
You said he was white.
Yeah, he white. That's right, he white. That means, know what that means in America?
And you said that's why he was going to beat me.
No, I didn't say that's why he's going to beat you. I said that's why he's going to be well-known and famous in boxing and have a great future. Yeah. He damn right. This is a white America we live in. They're going to love him as a fighter. They will love him as a fighter. Yeah, bro. But, yo, I'm going to keep it real with you, champ. Yo, I think that you're a good guy.
Bro, there ain't going to be no trilogy. Bro, I don't want to hear Let's Go Champ any more times, bro. I'm done.
You need to hear Let's Go Champ. You know why you need to hear Let's Go Champ?
No, I don't.
Because Let's Go Champ is going to bring you up out of the darkness.
What? Out of the darkness?
Whenever you're feeling down, KSI, say Let's Go Champ.
All I see is light, bro. All I see is light up here. Bro, I've got my dub. You know, I got the music happening. I got YouTube happening, bro. My life is sorted. My friends are good. My family's good. Like, what else do I need to prove?
Nothing.
Bro, I was the underdog. Everyone was like, I had no chance. All of a sudden, I win. So.
Nah, you ain't win. You got a gift. But you'll be back. Listen, bro, let me just let me give you some advice. As a brother that loves you, man.
Bro, we done.
As a man, let me give you some advice.
Good talking to you, mate.
You got to come back and fight him for a third time. Let's go, champ.
So if you enjoyed this video and want more content like this on the channel, you can show your appreciation by going to the PayPal donate button or the YouTube support button, and you can donate any amount that you feel is equivalent to the value of this video. Much more to come. Thank you guys for your support. Boxing Ego, the future of boxing.